你不知书走的，你咋的生存的？啥都把你卖了。
Throughout China's arid north, there's evidence of human beings struggling against the moving sands and losing. This sand dune is threatening these ancient ruins of a community long since abandoned. But there are people who still live in this area.
那就好了，俺们这是来看我们的葡萄结的，多得很。嗯嗯，好，就是现在你就这个做法。把这个树，可得打着你不着，风大了，你房子里面卷不起的有沙子，你就没法做这吃了。你不知树走了，你咋地生存的？啥都把你卖了。
我们在做这个厂房格，啊，是吗？它是一种工程固沙的。知道，就是这个风沙是一个，或者是说很顽固，或者是一个大范围的一个问题。那么这个要解决这个风沙房子的问题啊，那么肯定要从我们西部，啊，就从西部一个大的环境的方面，或者是从我们中国北方的这个整个的一个生态的改善，风沙的治理。As
here, you get an idea of the size of the challenge for people who want to live in this area, with this wind blowing the tops off these mountains of sand, and yet some scientists say that it's human interaction which has exacerbated these problems in the first place. And they're now questioning whether or not in some of China's most harsh regions, maybe the time has come to have less people in order to take the pressure off the environment.